Washington Democrats brought us the highest inflation in 40 years. Groceries, gas, housing, childcare, and car insurance are totally unaffordable, putting the American dream on hold for too many working families. And Tax and Tony Vargas would make it worse. Vargas voted to increase income tax, sales tax, even voted to create a new agency that could further raise property taxes. Nebraskans can't afford Tax and Tony Vargas.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.